Tragedy at a popular Dinwiddie creamery. 9 calves were killed in a barn fire at Richlands Dairy Farm last night. Firefighters used 5,000 gallons of water, even using water from a nearby pond to put out the flames. But nothing could be done to save the cows. The family who owns the farm tells us the 20-stall barn was only built a few years ago. Only support beams and part of the metal frame remain. The family plans to rebuild, but doing so could cost about $30,000.